one way to crunch the numbers, deal with your skepticism, if you will. There's no question, though, Don, 1 week out, advantage by, period.
John King, thank you very much. With just 7 days to go until Election Day, coronavirus cases are on the rise all over this country. And the White House says, well, the president has ended the pandemic. Doesn't look that way to me. That adds the Trump family is on the campaign trail. The First Lady, who is married to President